So, what are my top positive things about the watch? 1. The design is really good. You can't tell with the naked eye if it's an Apple Watch Series 8 or not. 2. A really nice feature is that you can dim the screen with one hand on the screen. This means you don't have to use a button to turn the screen off. 3. The screen is also very bright and is easy to read in sunlight. 4. The battery lasts for 7 days under normal usage. This is really something that I found useful. I looked for 3 negative features, but a smartwatch for only 40 euros, I find it hard to even find 2. For me, the intensity of the vibration should be twice as high. When you got messages, you can only partially see them if you can feel them first, because the vibration is so low and you cannot answer them back from your watch. So, thank you for watching my explanation of the H10 Pro Series 8 watch. If you like the content, please give the video a like and subscribe for the next content to come. I am Wrist Smartwatch. See you soon.